serious implications in this contest. Winner advances in the tournament. Loser has to head back to the locker room, ousted from the event moving forward. And a punch. This is what you call high risk, high reward.
Oh, ooh, brutal body shot.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Oh, solid form.
Oh, look at this.
So ruthless. He's feeling if he goes for the quick pin attempt.
The shoulder up.
Just using the cover to drain out some energy.
Yeah. Oh, God, that hurt.
Elbow drop.
A lot of momentum now on his side.
He's being consistent and businesslike.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. Elbow drop. Well scattered reversal there.
Brief sign of adrenaline there for him.
And that's what we call the tree of woe position, folks.
Yeah. He's got that boot right up against his face.
Come on. Gets tagged in.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
What a punch. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Remarkable.
That might be it.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
I didn't think this match was close to over.
He's got it. Oh, let's get it on.
Hey. Sit crashing to the floor.
Oof, nailed the midsection.
Shifts it back onto him.
On a human torture rack.
Man! Oh my, what a splash!
Oh, God! Great counter!
Headbutt to the back of the neck! This could do it!
Maybe not! The breakup!
He takes control! Powerless position to be in right now. Bad predicament right here.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Overhand connects.
Oh. What a shot.
Good timing with that reversal. In the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target. Oh, right in the mat face first.
That certainly wasn't pretty.
Thank you. He's got him here. He's got him up. And oh!
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
I think we know what's coming next.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus.
He's got him scouted.
He's able to sidestep there.
Out on the apron.
Oh, this is going to be bad. This is going to be really bad.
Oh, my goodness.
It's ruthless striking.
Down the corner. And a double axe handle smash. The axe handle.
Driven into the barricade.
Four.
Paying it right back with a reversal.
Four.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Uh-oh.
Six.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh is right.
Fireman carrying just tossed him into the post.
Seven.
He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in.
Now let's take a look at some of the great tournament action we just had the pleasure of watching.
Tonight, I hate a count out. I feel cheated, and I know the WWE universe feels cheated.